This is your current ops report. USS Jason Dunham exited the Baltic Sea July 28th after operating in the region since May. The ship conducted port visits to Poland, Germany, Sweden, Finland, Estonia, Latvia, and Lithuania. Among other maritime exercises, the ship also took part in BALTOPS 2015, which included 48 other ships and a large contingent of air, ground, and maritime forces from 16 other nations. I'm Petty Officer Corey Hensley, and this has been your current ops report.